go, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to some good old Minecraft Skies Feed the Beast mod pack. Today for for about 2 hours I will be streaming. We will create a mob farm hostile mob farm for right now, because I need to get some materials, and today we'll be using these mob fans that I made yesterday. Mob farm menu, yes, okay. We'll create a bunch of these, but I also just want to figure out where we can get... Is there something? Okay, there has to be something. Something where we can just instantly put... I know there's something in Endio. I don't know if any of these have it, but allows you to be... to just put stuff into the chest. Just put a chest down close to the mob spawn part, or killing the mob spawners and all that. And then just bam, bam, wham, bam, thank you, man. You got all your mob items and all that in a little chest. But let's first... Okay, actually, let's figure this out. Fan upgrade, mob masher, mob crusher, the vacuum, all your items. Oh! This can also be upgraded to increase its range. Okay, let's make an absorption hopper. There we are. Okay, I'm missing one of these bad boys. And a little bit of eye vendor. Okay, let's get that like that. So now I just want to see how this works. Really quickly here, of course. Okay.
No.
Let's kill him. Okay, and if we go over into this. Oh, one sec. Alright. Forgot I have my backpack on, so it just all sucks into the backpack. Let's take that off. Let's pick all this up. Put that down, put those, I don't want any of those in there. No more cheese. Okay, I'm gonna need to make some more cheese really quick. I'll put that back, actually, in a sec. Let's see. Okay, so, okay, perfect. So now let's get, I'm gonna make an iron chest and just upgrade the hell out of it. let's see here. Let's go to chest. Wait, can I make a crystal? To make a crystal, I need that. I will need that. Okay, so let's go to gold now. And then to diamond. And then to a crystal. And then I'm guessing an obsidian. Okay, never mind. Chest. There we are. Let's see how this works now. If we can get things from this hopper and it goes into here. Let's get some pipes. Okay, I've done that from over there, actually. Oh, well. Okay, so I think I need... Yeah, universal pipe. Here we are. Okay, so... Excuse me. Okay. And I need the wrench that goes with the pipe mod, which I actually... do not remember what it is. So let's just go into here. Go like this, pipes. There's the wrench we need. Let's see if we have the wrench in here, actually. Oh, look at that. We do. Okay, good. Okay, let's go up here. And then let's jump in here. Absorption. Okay. Well, let's see. Oh my god, I put my sword away. Let's get a blade. Let's go with this one. Okay. Complete this. Oh, you can actually. So one of these. Okay, that. Which is not the east, so it's the west. Oops, I keep. Okay. So now, let's kill that. Perfect. Okay. So that works perfectly. Yes. Okay, good. So now, let's get a whole bunch of cobblestone. Okay, keep that. Keep those. Don't keep any of that, though. That can go. Oops. I didn't want to put those universal pipes away. There we are. Put that away, put that, that. Yeah, put a wrench away. Okay, so now. Let's see, what does this do? Provides you the items, which drops. Mob, loot, and. Okay. Basic spikes will also drop mobs killed by spikes. Okay. I'm thinking maybe just a damaging plate. Not like anything else. Let's see. Do I have any fungi? No, I don't. Okay. Wait, actually. I need to go like this. There we are. Okay. So we want 10 of these. And then we also want then 10 of these. And I need more feathers. Wait, one sec. Whoops. I don't know. Yeah, okay. Statue loot. Do I have a chicken statue? One sec. Chicken. No, I do not. Okay. Let's just deal with the wide ones. We'll deal with these wides. They're just better. We'll get some cobble. And a lot fucking of it. And after the cobble, we'll get the nice little wand that we all love to use. Okay, then right after the wand, what do we need? Okay, I actually don't think we need anything else. Oh wait, torches while we're making it. Make our lives just a little bit easier. sir, thank you. Let me sleep. And don't you haunt me or else I'll haunt you. Also, actually, wait. What kind of food? Let's just bring up the rest of the cheese. And open it up, put some cheese in. Yeah, let's do the magnification. Magnetism on, and let's put that back there. And not worry about it now. Let's go. So we're gonna go to where put that marker from the mob farm right over here. Let's keep it going. Here, these ours. Which I'll keep that on. Maybe my new number one favorite mod there is the backpack. Okay. Fudge. Well, we'll get all this back later. I wonder actually if I. We'll see. Do use it all. I wonder if it'll just replenish itself. Okay, so we don't want this actually too big. Okay, and then because that needs a 7x7 with a couple of these. And did I not bring the wrench? Okay, well, whatever. Let's put that right there. Oh, actually, the hopper got it. Oh, well. I didn't expect the hopper to get that. Let's place this. Going back into the hopper. Place it right here. Along with this. Just lean towards that. Items that we will drop. We'll go into there, but I will need to fix a little bit in order for it to work. But for right now, let's make this part now. Okay, let's get up top. Very gently, of course. Let's bring out the good old handy dandy wand again. There we are. And just bring it out like that. Okay, if that's the center. Okay, let's go out 4 this way. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And then we'll go out this way just a little bit. 3 should be good. 2 and 3. Okay, now let's. This here. And we're just gonna make it super high here. Okay, so actually just trying to think of where I was going to put the dirt here, but this, we're not doing this just to make sure it actually works. Okay, so if we put, okay, so that, oh, fairly nice, okay. And I think it does need a let me just really quickly fix up this area up top here. it wrong, so that's going to go into my backpack. There we are. Put another one of those in. Show that area. Okay. We'll probably need two just in case here. Sides. Can you be two? Okay, let's put that there. There we go. Okay. Wow, I actually used all. Really? Like, really, really? I wonder how much is in the thing down here. So I need a deep learner. Here we are. We're a missing couple. Redstone repeaters. There we go. Okay, now does it select? Let us select. Okay, so craft the binder. Press it in your insert code said mods. Over time here. Case. Become more useful. Okay, let's just up here then. Mr. Chicken! Mr. Chicken! No chickens here! So everybody must die. I said everybody must die. Thank you. Thank you. Goodbye, you. Okay, and... Hey, look at that chicken. Whoops. Don't mean to hit you, Mr. Chicken. Don't stand in front of there, for God's sakes. Okay. There we go. Okay. So let's put this in. And... Okay. Let's start killing all of them. I want everybody to die, and me to get as much chicken as I can. You can also just thank you. Okay, there we are, and there we go. Got some puppies. Let's see, how is this doing? Multi-faulty, okay. Great to basic and four kills. Okie dokie. Run. I want just the chickens. Please and thank you. There's probably an easy way to make sure that there's just chickens. Actually, how many eggs do I have? Ooh, I can make a really quick. I'm gonna do that. Just gonna make a real quick chicken killing pit here. Give me some dirt. Give me a hopper. Any hopper would do. We'll go for that kind. And we'll make another very nice looking chest. Okay. We'll just make it iron. Okay. And then what we'll do is we'll have it there. This on top like that. Some dirt around it. Oops. Oh, well, actually, wait, I should probably put this somewhere a little better. Okay, oops, there we go. Okay, let us just make... I mean, I could make the clucking field in here. Let's make the clucking field in here. Like that. Where is my backpack? Because I need to take resources. Oh, it's in my inventory. I see. Give me all this, please. Oh, I got a black sheep statue too. Interesting, okay. So let's put this like that. Let us now build or grab some fence. Actually, keep on forgetting that I have this thing. Okay, and actually, you know what? I will grab that. Actually, no, I won't. Okay. Well, let me go make a couple more fences. I know three should do. So here we are. Oops, here we are. Let's also just get some of these out. So I can make the rest of this going over here. Just underneath so we can come and collect whenever we need to. There we go. Okay, let's make, I see they're there. Okay, so right here. And what? 3-3. Okay. Okay, and go back to this handy dandy tool of ours. There we go. Oh, let me just place the torches down. Okay, let me get my iron chest. There we go. And let's go up. Toop. And start throwing. I'm not going to worry about that. I probably now know it's actually very useful, but screw it. Okay, there we are. I just now just... Oh my god. Okay, into here. That can go. Those can go. Okay. Give me an egg, please, sir. Get some more eggs. Actually, probably just get them all. Uh-oh. Oh, bless me. Okay, let's just put some more. Oops. Chickens in. I should probably create a little backdrop, but oh well. Okay. How many seeds do I have? Oh, I have a whole bunch. Okay. Hello, chickens. Let us grow the chickens. Make sure they get big and plump. Okay, the rest I'll just leave for right now, and everything else we'll just kill around here. Okay. Okay. Oh, I hear a chicken. I'll keep my backpack just in there for right now. How are we doing for this? Okay, 11 for advance. Oh, hello, Mr. Chicken. I want to kill you all, but I want your eggs. And your feathers. Okay. Wait, right. Let me get a wrench, too. There we go. While we're waiting for another chicken to come by, let's get the next part of this quest. This thing, the simulation chamber. Okay, simulation. And can we easily make? I mean, we can easily make it. There we are. And here we go. Now, what does it give us here? What are these? Well, let's just read this. Okay. Put your DMO in here and add in the prediction bin. On the stats of your DMO, you have a certain chance to obtain various predictions. Okay. Let's see how our very basic. Okay, I need to put energy to this. Okay, then. this backpack is a blessing. But also a real pain in my ass. Okay, let's put it right there. Let's get some cables out. Where's the cable there? Okay. Oh, he's putting my backpack by accident. There we go. Okay, and there we are. And now we go like this and like this. Let's see what we get. Hopefully we get the chicken one, because we need a chicken. There we are. Wait, how many do we need? Like 32 it said? Oh, it said 32. Okay. Gonna put this back into here then. Where's the chicken mod? There you are. Okay. Aww. Master Chicken! Mr. Chickens, have you any more spawn? Nope. Okay, well. Kill these. All of them. Nice thing about this is I'm getting a lot of meat as well. A lot of meat. Okay. Come on. Just... Okay. There you go. Let's just look at the rest of these. Okay. So as soon as you get that, you could get the chicken one. Okay. Oh, well, that's a... I didn't realize I was just going to try to pick up that, I guess. Okay. Okay, there we go. Kill some more... there's another chicken. How are we doing over here? Nine more kills, okay. Let's just kill them all. I feel like I should make this place a little bit bigger and get some more of this delightful grass as well. Okay. And actually, you know what? Let me get buddy the friendship sword. Each of them. Actually, this one's the better one. Put all this away, all that. I want to keep that. That can go. That can go, and what can stay now? There we go. Thinking getting more of these so I can get extra loot, which is very helpful. Oh wait, actually, wait, I need more seeds. I can let them have fun. I could just grow a whole bunch of them. And, hey, chickens. Get this one nice and grown, and this one as well. And then let them both go at it as soon as they grow nice and big. There we go. Okay, let's get out of there. There we go. Okay. Come on, my delightful dirt. Give me some more chicken stickies. Because it is not time to call those other ones. It's far from, actually. How do I make these? So it looks like prediction. There we are. Oh, okay. It's nice and easy. Okay. Let's see. How close are we with this tablet? 8 more kills. Definitely 8 in there. Oh. Looks like my backpack might have picked up an egg. Oh, it did not. I'll probably do its job then. Oh wait, right, I turned it off. Let's see how the hopper is doing. I should say, let's see what the chest is doing. Okay, maybe the hopper then? Oh, why does it have to be that way? back up there. Time to go back up there and drill some eggs. To you too, sir. Okay, no eggs. Or no babies came from that. Actually, let's go. We'll just use this. Oh, okay, there we are. Okay, let's put in these first we put in those, and then we put in these. Okay. Coal. I got lots of coal. So let's give you some coal, see? I actually probably did too many there, oh well. Wait a second. That'll be useful. So don't mind me just grabbing a whole bunch. Let's grab all these. What did I just complete? Probably a chapter or something for it. How are we doing back over here? Okay, let's just get... let's just make a whole bunch of these. Or just another 32. Oh my god, stop giving me these sticks. I don't need them sticks. Yeah, let's put those there. Let's just grab these levers. Let's go like this. Mob. There we are. Okay, so mob fan speed. Okay, yeah, so we just need a whole bunch of feathers. Of course. Okay. And then let's see. Okay. It's fun. It's gonna use a mob egg in the top slot fueled by solid jelly bean. Enhance with XP speed upgrades and spawner. Okay. Effectively toggles its GUI. Okay. These two. Okay, let's just take the backpack out. Bring out all this useless stuff that we don't need in there. So then let's just put all this mob farming stuff back in there, and let's go see how this thing is doing now. Okay, we got 11. How are all the chickens doing? Oh, they can't break. Oh, well. You're lucky. You're lucky. I don't have that thing in my tablet at the moment. So let's go down here and grab it. Okay, I'm just gonna grab it really quick. And gonna put that there. Baby chicken work, let's see here really quick. Five more kills. Down to... four more. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, no, I'm not going to duck anymore there. let's just grab all this. Oh, whoops, I forgot to put that into there as well. I know I don't need that many levers, but I'm taking them anyway. Ooh, perfect. Okay. Now let's go back down. Huh? Oh, did I accidentally... what's it called? Tab. Okay, where is that tablet? Where did I put it? I know I didn't throw it. Oh, great. I'm pretty sure I accidentally put it into here. Because I don't think yet. Nope. Okay. Where's the bloody thing called again? It's called a deep learner. Okay. Deep. Yep, of course. Okay. Now, please don't tell me that I put it in there. I did. Well, back over we go. You want that last chicken? Then we can start producing, hopefully. What I really need is literally, random, okay. That would be amazing if it gave me a mob one. Okay, so superior, okay, yeah, self-aware, obviously. Basic, okay, yeah, I definitely need that 22%, okay. Oh, thank you for the 22%, sir. And how many kills? 22 kills, though, right? Oh, 30, okay. Well, let's go put this data down here. Okay, there we are. And now that will just start going. The eggs, I should say. There we are. Ah, damn. Let me just pick this thing up really quick. There we are. Sucks. Well, let's just put these into there. And then predictions. Okay, and then for this one we'll need 4, okay. Oh, I see, actually. Great. Just fantastic, okay. Well, let's go put this bad boy back here. Ooh, another one too, that's good. I can use all the chicken feathers I can. Like I keep saying. Okay. Let's just go back into the nether now. I think, therefore I'm not very confident. We got everything in here that we need. Okay. Let's go back. Oops. Nope. Through here. Okay. And the engine on. As we go back to our mob farm. Oh wait, I need to bring, I need to go back actually, I need to get some more cobblestone. Okay, let's just go back for more cobblestone because I forgot to grab some by accident, darn it. Let's go. Cobble. Oh, whoops. Not cabbage, cobble. Thank ya. I don't care about you. You goddamn endermite. Whoops. Okay, so we'll make it an extra one out. Wait. Darn it. Whatever. Keep it as is. Okay, go one out. Actually, we'll do 2. Yeah, 2 would be better. Okay, and then right here, we haven't gone out this way yet. Why are you people spawning down there? I do not need you spawning down there, damn it. So we want to go three out. So there we are. Let's get rid of this wand now. We go, whoopsie daisy. I really did not mean to go into its range there. Let's put all these bad boys down. Is it still on? No. Huh, I wonder what flung me then. That was interesting. Let's put another one of these bad boys down. Okay, so I'll need to go one more this way. One like that. Oops, get that set up. And that set up. Show the areas. Bring out all these bad boys. Twice. Here we are. Get this guy the twice as well. There we are. Yeah, that's perfect. Okay. So now let's just kind of close up this area really quickly, like. Okay, let's get this good old tool back. Let's get out like that, and then one more on this side, and then probably just one. I keep forgetting to turn off my bike back, my jet bike, I should say. Okay, now I can build this thing quite high. One more. Actually, now it's one more. And one time. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, well. Huh. I really underestimated how much cobble I need for this building. Whoopsie daisy. Go back. And just grab a whole bunch more cobble. Turn that off and let's go back. There we go. Back over to you. Good sir. Are just upgrade the whole bloody hell out of these two. Whoops, did I forget? There we are. Okay. Take that from those and that from those. Okay, let's put these on. Here, I should say. Go. Excellent. So now I just need to put a chunk loader here. Some of those damaging plates if we can, which hopefully we can. Okay, let's see, do I still have a chunk loader? Yes, good. Okay, get that out, and then we get a, what was I saying, good? Ah, my brain, why are you so, right, to the damaged plates. Where are you? I'll just search for you or look for you right here. There they are. Right, I need to go back there and get some more of that. Okay. Plate. There we are, okay. Okay, let's go back. Oops. Whoopsie. I'm gonna put the chunk loader. I think it should work if we put it underneath the building. So we'll put it underneath. Whoopsie. There we are. Oh, why are you here? So? will need you to. Okay, let's turn back on the delightful mat. And now just let me. Which fortress is closest? I mean, obviously, number one. We might need to find the red ones. So let's see, how do we get this? Bulk. Oh, I could just do red mushroom. Okay, cutting board. Reactor. Nice, any kind of spore. I'm gonna go look and guess. Let's go number four. Okay, number four is in front of me here. Let's go. So we're just gonna make a whole bunch of these plates and literally just put them all in that area so when they drop on it, they just die. Or start taking damage and then die, I should say. Is this what I need? Yes, those are what I need, okay. Let's put that there for right now. Start collecting a whole bunch of crimson fun guys. Cause they're fun guys, eh? God, stop. I definitely won't stop with those. I mean, I'll stop with those absolutely trashiest jokes. If you don't want to call them a joke. Okay, 12. How much does one make? 3. I think I need a whole bunch. Because I actually do not know how many I'm gonna need. I should probably calculate that, but oh well. Okay. Let's grab a whole bunch because we can. Okay. Okay. Don't need any of yours. Goodbye, mother. There we go. Okay. Ah, there's more. One would say there's a lot more. Okay. Let's collect them all. There we are. How many do I have now? I should have. Yeah, I think I have plenty. Let us then go back to home. And make these damage plates. I'm just thinking here, how am I gonna get the blazes? Because they like to float. Biggest problem with the blaze, they're floaters. Okay, so. Okay. Actually, let's bring up this book again. Clone specific mob using. Specify the mob by inserting a filter. Okay. Mob duplicator. Well, just before I do that, let me just get all these out. Don't need any more universal pipes. Okay. So let's. Make a whole bunch of these. Gold swords. And 42 should be enough. Can you screw off, please? Thank you. Okay, and now we want to make a mob duplication. Never mind. Not at the moment. we don't need that anymore. We don't need those. We don't need that, don't need that, don't need that. Okay, let us go and put all this stuff in. Okay, let's go. We are almost there. Just couple more steps and we got our first mob grinder here. Let me also just turn off all these. Because we do not need them all on at the moment. Okay. I'm gonna turn these two off as well. And then let's get down here. I do have to say it's very soothing to just watch them all go to the you. See if it works while we're out of the nether. Oops. And if it does, we'll just leave it. We'll just 100% leave it right now. So let's do its thing. Let's see, how are you doing? Ooh, excellent. Okay, let's just get out of here. And get as many goddamn feathers as we can. Okay, didn't need two of them. Maybe we should be good enough for those. We still have a couple of those. Let's put that back. Let's put that back. And grab all these feathers. Okay, let's actually make another mutant. Okay, I need to go get some more XP. Let us go grab some more XP. Okay. XP. Lots of XP, please. I need a lot of XP. Okay. Using all those should be good enough for right now. So let's just go and do that. Up to who? Down to here. Let's get some more pipes. Probably the good pipes. Yeah, the really good pipes. Place these two down and pull. And there we go. Let's double check that works. Yep, there we go. Okay. Okay, let's think here. What do we want to do? Okay, need a good way to start your exit door. Okay, it's a matter. Can start up to, wow, okay. Let's go, let's make that, because I actually have a lot of experience on me. Like, too much, probably. Okay, let's put that right there. Store all settings, okay. Okay, so then I can retrieve all of them. Okay, that's nice. Okay. Item collector, mob crusher. Increase speed. Oh, wow, really? I'm not gonna worry about that one actually right now. Called mechanical dirt. Mechanical. Where's this mechanical dirt? Oh wait, there it is. Okay, so let's just get this. Grab all these. And then we'll grab the tank. That has the liquid meat and dissolution. Nope, dissolution. No, there we go. Okay, so put those in.
Uh-huh.
Oh, whoops. There's still some pink meat left, I didn't realize.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Let's turn that off right now.
Uh-huh.
I cannot be asked at the moment. Okay. Uh-huh. Let's get the pink slime out. Okay, so there is pink slime, now there's not. Now there's that. And now we got mechanical dirt. Okay, so mechanical will rapidly spawn also. If you place multiple adjacent, it will be equally distributed, okay. Yes, that's right. Okay, let's make another one of those. Yippee. Ah, wait. What's first? Oops. Okay, so it literally takes out, it uses all the liquid meat we have. Okay, good. We need a tank. And where's the latex tank? There we are. There's the mob duplicator. Okay. So we need one of these. So let's make one. And then we can do this. Take all these out like that. And there we go. Okay, put them all. Put it all in there. Put in some latex. I said put in some latex. Okay, I'll put this bucket in there for right now. Okay, and then for this one, we will need all this. Which as you can see, we can do very easily. So now, let's get all these in. Let's grab this, grab the latex out, put this, put some slime in. Okay. Wait for this to complete. And there we go. Now let's put all these in. We'll get this nice little... First, we need to make some more plastic, of course. How are these two doing? Okay. Up here. Let's take all these out. Okay. Flowers, Ricos. There we go. That's all I need right now. I probably should have just grabbed one, but I'm gonna just check. If I just right click, yeah it is. Okay, good. Woo wee, I o, I o. Okay, let's put that on top of there. And then. Wait, how much is. Ooh, nice, okay. Alright, I need another cable. It's not Fable. I need a cable. There we go. John Ashino is here and there. Okay. So now all we do is put that there. Okay. Nice and simple. Actually, let's change jetpacks. Actually, wait. No, wait, right. Kinda can't. I mean, I could, but I want to save energy. Because I need to make a whole other energy field for our energy, producing energy. Well, let's go see how this mob farm is doing in the nether. Oh, it's definitely working. which I could probably just actually, I should turn those off. Oh. You know, I love how cats can go down there. Oh, I love that so much. I find that hilarious as hell. So let's read this. So, travel could be used to mob for instead. Travel could also be used in the nether to get places. Okay. Blades. Yeah, I need to get. I need to figure out. Okay. I need to at least kill one. Or actually kill five. And I don't think. One sec, let me go here. I haven't seen a blaze, I haven't seen a bloody wither skeleton, and I haven't seen a witch yet, really? That's interesting. Haven't killed a hoglin either. Golden chimera, pure power. Through the blaze crystal, you can get access to thermal veins, which, oh yeah, okay. Yeah, I've got enough bloods in a blaze, but I haven't got it. Well, I probably can't see that. Well, goodbye to you, sir. I will actually wait. Let's see how. Well, how about for liquid XP? Okay, it is. So I guess it is. Okay, let's go. Go back to where three have cometh from. Okay, let's see here. Probably a good idea to charge this thing. I'll actually probably charge both. Yeah, charging both should be okay. We got a lot of energy. Anyways. Not the soul, right, actually. Right, I was going to try to make that. There we go. Okay. Let us make this redstone flux. Energy. Is it redstone flux like this? Yes, it is. Okay, here we are. Right here. I need an electrum. I don't have any electrum. Give me a couple of these fire charges. Okay, let's make some electrum now. 26 should do. Wait, actually, what? what did I use? Oh, gold dust. Okay. Let's get one of these. Get this bad boy in there. And then let's go. Oops. I don't have any gold. Okay. Let's just get some gold burning. Burning, burning, burning. Keep this gold up burning. Okay, there we are. There and right there. And one should do for right now, so that's good enough for me. Right, I'm just gonna go back to here, go like this, there we are, okay. And cursed rubber. I'm pretty sure we have some of that. Oops. Rubber, okay, so give me a bucket of water. Oops, not bucket. Just a nice little bucket. Let's get up top here. Grab some water. Get back down here. How much rubber does that actually make? Just one? those. Is there any other better way to get some rubber? Answer to that. Whoops, I meant rubber. Answer to that is no. Oh, wait, a latex. Okay, wait. Tank. I don't have enough latex. I also don't have enough rubber there. Okay. So me making that energy cell right now, just for a little bit, is void, and I can't do it. I need a log for up there, actually. So let's grab this nice little log. Let's put it right, actually, I should probably make some more, okay. Fluid extractors. Sorry, not there. I meant to do it down here. Fluid extractor. Please don't. Okay, good. This needs a pitting machine. Okay, that's good enough. I forgot I don't have that much bloody gold. I'm cooking gold right now. Let's grab all this nice and juicy gold. Getting ready for Christmas time with the silver and gold here. Okay, and that there. And let's just grab a couple of these. Okay, as many as I can make, which would be four. Okay. Let us then. Okay, we're gonna have to change this up a lot, actually. Let's just change it. Oops. It goes the opposite way. Got you. Okay. Let's just go like this. And I'm just going to go like that for that last one. Okay, where is it? Here it is. There. Okay. Now let's get some cable. These three will not be enough. Okay, let's make some extra cables of these. Okay, let's see here. 48, I think, should do. Let's put that there. Any of those pipes. Okay. I need to make a couple more pipes. Oops. Pipe. These ones right here. Okay, let's get 40 of them. I will need the configurator, actually. And then, do I have any more logs? I do, but I should go. I'll go grab some in a second here. Doop 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 boop boop. Okay, we don't want heat. Don't want energy. We want fluids. There we go. Okay. Now we want to pull. There we go. Okay, let's go. Let's go see if this works. I'm just gonna cut some down. Cut down, Jesus. Some trees here. Let's just cut down this one front one. Or these couple front ones. Because I am kind of out of logs, actually. I should probably do all the logs here. But right now, that is just asking for, yeah, oh, way too much. Wait. There we are. Okay. Let's just go see. Decent work. How are we doing? Oh, wait, no, it's... Oh my god. I'm silly. It's not pull that we want from that. It's... There we go. are. There we are. That's making us some good latex now. Okay. Let's see here. We should probably actually. Get some more bees here. Okay, so bee breeding. Okay. I think the most important thing actually is probably getting more power, which means getting wrong mod mechanism. Here we are getting this. A solar, this bad boy, right, needs two of these. Okay, needs pellets substrate. Okay, let's just grab some kelp and put her into the is it not you? Is it? Was it you? Yeah, it is you. Which that should give us some biofuel. Which it does. Good. Okay. Steel casing. Did I make the steel casing yet? No. Okay, let's make a steel casing for it now. Okay. So now, liquid ethylene, rotary condenser, okay, let's go there, whoops, oh my god, I'm pressing the wrong things here, that, to make this. Do we produce this? Okay. Liquid ethylene. Just get a cable. Okay, let's just get that. And let's face it the proper way for energy. Make this ethylene. Okay, it's your turn. And a hair testic. Thermal. Effect. Okay. So. There we go. Gone. Okay. More iron. Okay, let's see. Where's my iron? shoot. Ooh, my iron is, not low. Not low at all, holy cow. Okay. So let's put some coal in. Some of that for right now. Oh, come on, okay, thank you. Okay. So this one into there to do that. This one into there to do those. How are your traits doing, sir? Okay. Let us see if we can get some more coal here. And we will trade with this villager. Bring Tully upgrades. There we go. Huh? Ooh, what the heck is... growth 3. Grow crops... oh, wow. Okay, life mending 3. Consumes received healing to repair items. A hose may be used to bone meal. Oh.
Huh?
What's that? Amethyst shards, okay. Oops. Oh my god, I can't. I can't type. Let's get a nice little shard here. Senor, come back here, sir. Sir. Please stop walking around. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Okay. I'll go. Okay, I'll go with that. Let's go with that. Two more of these. There we go. Come on, upgrade. Thank you. Okay. Ooh, what the hell? Okay, I'm pretty sure that I have enough Terra Steel. Okay, what do you make with a Terra Steel? It's the ingot. Okay. Grab this ingot. So, I'm sorry, but you must pass me this bed boy, thank you. How much diamond, I know I have a lot of emeralds. How much, I have a lot. Okay. Let's just grab 16. I'm sorry, sir. Yes, thank you. And wake up one more time. Let's see what you got. Not that good. Oh well. Thank you for this bit, though. Kind sir. Now, let us get something from here. Right. Work on getting more of that and more of those. Okay, get that going. Okay, let's get all this gold. Okay, there we go. All the gold in there. Okay, we need a couple of these. Wait. We'll make two more. We'll make two of these controllers. There we are. Okay, so. Top or passive here. Foul to increase the speed. Oops. Okay. Oopsie. All these bad boys. Do not know why it needs a sink. Wrong block. Let's drop this. I wonder if there's a ponder on these. Acting as the master block is literally should be placed on a multi block. Okay, I think I know how to do a multi block. 2, 3, 4. this stuff later. How to create the multi-block, that is. That's kind of weird, actually. And, no, I have a good, okay, well, book, there it is. Okay, let's go like this with it, and does it have, because of course it doesn't, okay, well, we're gonna have to learn how to work all those later. Wait, actually, did I make a couple of these? Yeah, I have, like, what? Okay, thank you. Okay, and then to make the next one up. Oh, there we go. Okay. To make this one, okay, so advance, go like this, oh, I can make a combiner, but you know what, I can't make anything else, a diamond within work, just obsidian yet, no, too much like work right now. They're going perfect. Oh, maybe because this one has the double speed. Oh, but you can stack them. Okay. I did not realize you can stack them up to 8 times. Let's just make upgrade. There we are. Okay. How many of these bad boys can we make? That's 12. So let's get those in, and then I can install these ones, and, oh yeah, I'm gonna, oh, this is a little bit better speed, I feel like a herpaderp. Okay, wait. Things, okay. Actually, wait, we haven't gone to see how the chickens are fucking. Let's go see the chickens. Okay. Let's get up here. And throw that one. And then throw that one. And get out of there. Okay. Let's see here. Enter all creative machines. They're crucial to making machines run at this scale. You're thermalized by the number shown in the tooltip. Okay. Let's just make some integral. There we go. Okay. So that is the hardened. Okay. I actually didn't realize that I had some singularium, but that's nice. Okay, and then, oh dear lord. Okay. How much diamonds? Oh, I'll just do all of them. Because you never know if when I need them. Alright, there's those. Okay, there's steel. There's some more steel. Put them in these bad boys. Sit down. Okay, I just need one, I think. So let us now run with the two that we have. We'll make some enderum. These, okay, two of those, Okay, and then make some of these bad boys. Let's make a couple here. There we go. Okay. That's the ender. Yes. Okay. Make two. And now. Wait, so then if I. Oh, I don't know. Maybe where to say put. I see. Okay, so I need to make a whole bunch of those then. But those will definitely come at a later time. Especially since I need a whole lot of this to make them. So for right now. Yeah, I can't make that. Interesting. That's a tier 3. A hammer of material, which means using it twice makes it. There are several ways to get black stuff. This being yep. Yay! More of those. Okay, so just. Okay, oh, I see. Tetra tools are made by modifying vanilla tools, done by inserting them into the workbench. You don't craft tools, you swap parts of existing ones instead. Certain tool parts require you have a specific tool specific in your inventory. For example, to modify a stone hammer, which is a tier 2 hammer, so it's made of iron instead of tier 3 hammer material. You need to have another tier. Okay. Oops. Okay. Basic tinkering. I'm gonna look into that, because that's a little confusing. My brain that is right now. Let's drink some water. Okay. My computer is quite new. Place these as tracked them. Okay, let's go back to nest then. Nest. And soul sand. Does any sword work, I wonder? No, okay, so it has. Of course, it has to be wood. Okay. So let's make this soul sand. Now, does it? Yes, it does. Okay. Let's get a whole bunch of these then. Because I feel like just making all the nether ones. Another brick nest. Okay, yeah, so I need another bricks. Well, I could definitely do this. I just need some demonic fruit. Why do you have to come at the worst times? Okay, flint and steel, of course. And then we will grab brick. Oop, not rock, brick. Okay, let's make some more. Oh yeah, definitely let's make some more. That's a bit too many, but oh well. Okay, let's see here. I'm actually gonna make as many of those integral parts right now. Integral components. Okay. Okay, what am I missing then? Some more gold gears. Not gonna be missing any more of those. And invar. Just make a whole bunch. There we go. Okay. Okay, we can make 7. Ah, great, of course. Okay. I should have a lot, right? Yes, I do. Okay, good. So then let's make a couple of these. A few. A lot. Let's make some of these. Oh, oops. Okay, don't have any more electrum. But hold up, now I do. Haha. Okay. Bloody put those there. Go. Okay. So I can only make 16 more. How many of these can I make? I can make 30 of those. Okay, perfect. I think that would be enough. Wait, I thought I made a whole bunch of those. What? I made 16 in a liquid. Okay, what are we missing here? Silver. Well, first off, actually. Let's get you that. Reactor can be. Okay, we can't stack them. That is fine, though. So let us go grade 64 of these. I just need the, oops, used the wrong thing there. There we go. And, oops, didn't click off of my interface. There we are. Yeah, thank you, sir. Okay. So now let's go back to nest. We can make. Did I make a soul stone? Yeah, I did. Soul stone, soul sand, sorry. Let's make just a couple of iron swords, because why not? Let's make a couple of the. Oh, okay, never mind. Didn't have them all in my inventory! But that is fine. Can I make an obsidian? Okay, no, I just need the diamond sword. But now I can make one. Okay. Can you convert nearby sand? Ooh, nice, okay. What's this? Now you've got the hang of things. Here's an endstone nest. You can attract otherworldly beasts. Oh. Okay. Wait, actually, do I have all the. Another obsidian. Oh wait, I didn't even realize that there's a. Okay, wait, those were nests. Whoopsie. Grab this one. Okay, now all I need is the glowstone, which I can make, thankfully. Okay, let's see. Glowstone. Make that there. Zoop zap zippity dop. Let's make an endstone nest. And let us zoop zap. Oh wait, actually. I should make a slime nest as well. Very slimy. There we go. And then. Okay. Got the hang of things. Use an end stone to produce rares of like ender pearls. Use it as their flowering block. Unique altar. Display that player's full body. Interesting. Okay, well, let's go into the nether here. I don't want to hurt use of rocket ship right now to go into the nether. So I can grab the honey. You know what? Never mind. I have some on me. Heard the derpin. Start the derpin. Okay, let's go back. Back and forth and back and forth. Okay. Put all these honeys back in here. Okay. B is a cage? Yes, okay. So we can make some bee cage. Villager trees. Oh, yes, that's right. Okay. Let's just make a couple of these. One more. And then we'll just get quite a lot of emeralds out. Actually, because we will trade with the good man. And there. Okay. Senor Beekeeper, thank you. There we go. Okay.
Huh?
Venus Quarry. Treat. Treat on a stick. Now I got all these. Let us now go back to the nether. And we will now go and see how that's doing. Okay. Going down. Here. Hello, everybody. Y'all are annoying, and I'm spawning here. glad to know that those are working. But I will need to place some more somewhere, because I really need to capture a blaze in that thing. Oh my god, I need to place it in that. Okay. Let's put these bad boys back. Because I don't need them at the moment. Yeah, you know what? Well, let's go to space really quick. I should have... Yep. I should have a lot of fuel. So let's just grab all this fuel. There. Let's actually pick this bad boy up carefully, of course. Oopsie. Well, that one went a little too fast for comfort there for a second. Now let's plop down. Where are my... Here they are. Ooh, really nice. Okay. And you get all this stuff out. And where did I put... here. Right? Yes, okay. So this will take a little bit here. This will as well, but not that fast, thankfully. Actually, wait a second. Where's... There we go. Oh my god, I need to make some more of these. Let's put the rest. Okay, and now the rest. Let's jump around a little bit. Because we are excited! Amethyst. We're gonna just get rid of these now because we're not using experience. No more. Hit the B, then don't you become B. Okay. Nice. That is a very good amount. So let us go back here. There we go. And fill the hell out of this thing. 11,000 should be good. Sadly, we'll have to take off this stuff. I was about to jetpack over, but I just remember that would be a not so good idea at all. So let us, let's see here. Put all those back. Let's get our tier 2 rocket sheep. And then our, I forgot how it's spelled, but let's get a, do I have another fuel loader? Yes, okay, good. And then I need a torch. These soul torches. Let's make some more. Soul torch. And that should be enough. I actually made a little bit too many, but that should be fine. Next, I should probably get my spacesuit on. Let's take this one, this, and this. There we go, okay. before we launch, we will add, actually I'll need to grab one of these platforms. Launch pads, that's what the bloody word I was looking for was. Great, okay. Okay, fantastic. Hopefully those two will remember. Whoop, darn it. Okay, up and through here. Through here. Over to this good boy. And let's just feed it. Let's take these out because I need to use it anyways. I should really add another pump or something over here. Or another bunch of cables just to bring this stuff over. From all the way over in this direction. And that should be enough. There we go. Okay. Let's then put this back on. Let's go put this back. Good, they remembered. Let's hold this in the back. Do I have anything in here? No, okay. And let's go to Mars. Oh, wait, shit, I can't, fuck. If it is enough. It is not enough. Okay, we're gonna have to go back to the moon. Fantastic. I screwed up. Fantastic. I'm okay, well. Nether. Okay, get that bad boy, that bad boy, that bad boy. Whoops. Actually not this bad boy. Not a hit, not a hit, not a git, not a here we go. Okay. Okay. So that was fun. Not. Oops. Let's. Because I did not want to get stuck on Mars. I would have 100% been stuck on Mars there. Let's think here. For the next step in order, this will allow you to turn 3 into 8 shards. And take much more effort, but generate much more effort. You can start off by burning up. Okay, let's make this chemical. Actually, we. From that to that. Okay. Oh. Well. There we go. And then we need the gas burning generator. Gas burning generator. Stop looking at that. Okay, so I'm missing missing some glass. I have no glass? Okay, well, let's get some sand. And let's go fast, boys. Give me all these as well. Okay, I had a pole. Right ahead there. And we will put that back into there. God, okay. How are we doing for energy here, sir? Okay, so we're losing energy. That is not good. So we will need to make this fast. Oh, I need some iron dust. So let's get a nice little iron ingot here. And we will put it into the pulverizer for some iron dust. There we go. Run! Okay. There we go. Okay. So now I need to make this. And double data. There we go. Wait, what is it saying? Shift N. Yes. Oh, I see. You have to put it. Okay. Let's see what this bad boy is like. Let's see if some recipes. Okay. Alright, hydrogen chloride. Oh my god. Look. Trellises, chamber. Okay. Let's make this chamber, because I think that would actually solve some of our problems here. These darn gases. I need some more. I'll just crunch a whole bunch of this kind of stuff. These guys go really fast, but boy, they take a lot of power. I need to get some more powerful generation soon here. That is for sure. Okay, there we go. There we are. Okay, shift N. Machine that uses pressure to split apart a certain gas to two different gases. Okay. Let us then go get some biofuel. Okay, and then we'll get a tank. Just another empty tank will do. Let's go this. This man. Okay, how do we get biomass. How do we get liquid? Of course, the melting chambers. How could I forget about the melting? Again, I haven't used the melting in so long. Cable. Okay, let's get two. Oops. That's definitely not where I want to put it. Okay. Fine, I'll just do this then. Affluence none. Energy free, that's none. Okay. Hold on a minute. Okay, well then, I will keep that. And I guess I'll grab just some more kelp. And let's throw that in there. Okay. Okay then. No, see, it's this kind of biomass we need. Yeah, okay. Dump. So many things I need to learn. Such a little time. Now let's mix some more. Can we do one at a time though? One. Oops. No, it's not that. Not you, not you, not you. I used the crusher. There we go. Can we slap that goo? Yep, we definitely need to get some energy going. Ooh, wow. Okay. Do I have some extra logs here? I'll just grab half. And let's put you there, and you right there. There we go. Let us then put that, and that, and that away. Oh, whoops. And these 5 buckets we got. Okay. What are chickens doing? Okay, good thing we got this still on. Okay. So let's... Let's see if we can make. Wait, how many? Okay. Melting chamber. Can I do this? Yes, I can. Perfect, okay. Okay, I'm gonna change. I'm gonna make another area for. I'm gonna make it just a separate area for all these different machines, spread them out, and yeah. Let's go back, probably to the bees actually. I feel like going to the bees for a sec here. Okay, jump. Perfect, perfect. Wow, okay. Grab all these boys out. Grab some more of these out. Wow, we got a lot of ancient. We got a lot of netherite, I believe. Or nether scrap, I think it is. Okay, well, let's go back. Back to the gold city where the girls are pretty. I'm getting my honey. Okay. How many of these are these? Just all grass. Now there's some oaks in there as well. Spread very thin, but there are some oaks there. Tank. Not tank. A tank. Thank you. Empty, empty, okay. Okay, I think I have to use some pipes. Get the configurator out. And of course, can you please help me? Thank you. Okay, and let's put that like that, that like that, and this. Next to something, but you know, at the I think we did pretty good to wait actually. Well, thank you for watching, everybody. I'll see you again tomorrow. There we go. Hope everybody has a good night. And goodbye for today.